I just need to focus on the music. Let the music take me into another plane of existence. Whoop! Hello! Alright, so far so good. So far so good. I just have to figure out where the sock is. Because I'm pretty certain there's a sock on this thing somewhere. And we need it. But time trial is first focus, I guess. If only I could play a Sandy here. There we go. That one's a little touchy. Just a little bit. Alright, this is where I got screwed before. Yeah, it's the jump. Like, jumping off of that just doesn't work.
Still haven't. Like,
I think that jump thing, either you have to hit it super specifically, or it just, like, does not work right. Because you would think if you hit it, it would just throw you where you need to go. But nah, dude, it, like, sends you way off. I'm gonna try and make the jump to the right this time, where the tiki is. It looks like it's a little shortcut to fall down faster. But I'm worried that the sock is to the left. I mean, we'll worry about that when we get to it, I guess. Oh, dear. That right there is the other really hard spot making that turn. There's a checkpoint thing there, but it didn't proc for some reason. I wonder what just happened. I wonder if it didn't proc because the time trial is on. And if it would proc
still
otherwise. After having trouble with this in my OG playthrough, by the way, and playing it right now in the remake, I think I'm very prepared to say Kelp Slide is my least favorite part of the entire game. Which is surprising because I love Sand Mountain. Sand Mountain might be my favorite area in the game. It's definitely up there. But, Kelp Slide? Not very fun. Not that fun in the OG, not very fun in the remake, as of now. Just not all that much of a fan. Try this again, I guess.
Pretty. Can't take it.
All right, nailed that. I have no idea where I'm going now. It's all new from here, boys. Looks like another place I could jump down there, but I didn't know if I should go for it or not. Because I have no idea where I'm going or what I'm doing. Oh, this is the end. Never mind, I'm amazing at video games. Thanks for asking. Get me out! Where's the end? I don't want to be here anymore. Yeah, they have changed that a good deal. Oh, I'm free. 60 spatulas, though. I'm pretty sure there's a sock on here, but maybe I'm wrong?
Well, now, that's some time you've gotten.
I guess you could say I had that course licked.
I guess I owe you a reward. Take this golden spatula.
Thanks, Mermaid Man.
Alright, got that at least. I'm pretty sure there's a sock I need to find. We're gonna go down this again, but now we're gonna do it as Patrick, because we can. SpongeBob is amazing. He's able to talk normally while using his tongue to slide down a path. If that isn't pure skill, I don't know what is. It is pretty amazing, isn't it? You've got the virgin backslide from Patrick here, and then the Chad tongue slide from SpongeBob. And then Sandy uses an actual, like, surfboard. She isn't even worth bringing up. How dare she? If I was a sock on this newly changed course, where would I be? That is the question. Am I gonna get that checkpoint to proc this time, hopefully? So that when I inevitably fall again, it respawns me back there, hopefully? Checkpoint? Yeah, okay, it was because of the time trial. That makes sense. Try and use this. It's okay. I somehow made it work and then ruined it. I saw a little jump pad to the left there. I wonder if you jump to that and it takes you to the sock. Okay, I'm going over there now. What was that? What was that? Okay, got it. Nailed that. Okay, that's for a shiny object, but I need a sock. There's the sock.
Oh, goody, another one.
Oh, goody, another one. I knew that there was a sock on here somewhere. All right, now we're good, basically. We just gotta get out of here. I'm telling you right now, if I fall off again, I'm just gonna, like, fast travel out. Yes. I do like the sliding music. It's pretty good. Oh, we're on the opposite path from last time, I think. How neat. How neat indeed. Don't mind me, just passing through. Hey, he's done it. We should go through here first. Just to show where it goes. Hello, and then we're right back at the entrance. And now this thing is spawned, so you can go right back up this way. Let's fast travel, because that'll change us into SpongeBob to get the, we gotta get the spatula from Mrs. Puff and the spatula from Barnacle Boy. How long have I been going? We're about 2 hours and 15 minutes. We could still finish the game today, to be honest. It's still very plausible.
SpongeBob, there you are. Thanks to you, all the campers have safely returned.
No problem, Mrs. Puff. Any self-respecting sponge would gladly help. And it was actually fun exploring the kelp forest.
You're not so bad when you aren't behind a wheel, SpongeBob. Thanks again.
Always glad to lend a hand, Mrs. Puff.
I found this golden spatula the other day. Why don't you take it? You've definitely earned it.
Wow, Mrs. Puff. I'll cherish it always.
Gimme. Kelp Forest of Fear. And then we need to go to this one. Taxis and buses, and they'll pick you up anywhere and take you anywhere? Like, dude, Bikini Bottom really does have it all.
Barnacle Boy, I think I found all your crystals. Now I can see your secret superpower.
All right, stand back. Oh, boy. There!
What happened?
I gained the power to trim my nose hairs at super speed.
Incredible.
Yeah, I guess so. Well then, I need to return to the Mermalair and get back to work. But here, take this golden spatula and go away.
Of course, Barnacle Boy. I'm always happy to lend my services to my favorite superhero. If you ever run into trouble again, let me know.
Yeah, sure, kid. Thanks. And goodbye.
Get lost. He's done it. This is what I was thinking of. When we were in the Mermalair earlier and he said, like, Patrick powered his foot bath, I was like, I thought it was for a nose hair trimmer. That was the nose hair trimmer part. Send me back to... It doesn't really matter. This will work. So where do we want to go next? What areas do we have left? We have to go back to downtown. We also have to go get 4 more socks from Jellyfish Fields. We have to do that. Then we have what? We have SpongeBob's Dream, Sand Mountain, Flying Dutchman's Graveyard. Is it just those 3? Is all that's left? Dutchman's Graveyard. We just did Kelp Forest. SpongeBob's Dream, Sand Mountain. Yeah, I think that is it. We also still have to, I've got to grind up a lot of money. We have the cruise bubble now, so we can use the money grinding thing in Goo Lagoon if we need to. Let's go to Jellyfish Fields and get all of the socks that I'm missing. Where's the best place to fast travel here for this? We have 2 socks to get in that area. Put me at Cowabunga. We're gonna get the four socks we're missing here. Gotta remember where they all are. There's the bowling one, there's the cruise bubble one, there's the one on the water, and then there's the one at the top of the oasis that I missed. Because I just forgot about it. Yeah, so we actually need Patrick over here. I think there's a bus stop at the end of the slide, and we can do that, and then use the jump pad to get back there as Patrick pretty quick. Goodbye. The bowling thing is right up here, and the oasis is up top, and I missed it earlier in the game. Because I just completely forgot about it in the moment. Bubble bowl does not last very long, huh?
Take that!
Goodbye. Thank you for the super monster combo. Hello there.
There's nothing like the smell of
how did I
in the
not
morning.
Get a strike?
Smells like victory.
Dude, these pins do not have physics. Like the pins don't, when they slam into each other, they don't affect each other. Cost me my strike. Very rude. Oh my word. What is this, like, 6-10 split? It curves to the left slightly. The ground is messed up. There we go. He's done it.
Another find for Patrick.
Thank you. Look at this down here. What's this about? I didn't know this little spot existed. That's neat. Just a couple of shiny objects there. Go away. Alright, we gotta get up top there. I don't remember where the good spot to jump for this is. Nope. None of that. Look at this grass, man. Or I guess it wouldn't be grass, it would be seaweed, wouldn't it? Can you do it like this? Oh, you know what? You just use this jump thing right here, absolutely. Just do this. Yeah, that's how you're supposed to do it. Now I remember. Hello there, Sock. Oh, look at this nice HD fountain. Actually, it looks really good. And then I screwed up the jump because I was too busy admiring it. Oh, where is this going to put me back at? The HD tricked me, chat. The HD got me. Oh, hello. Boom, boom. Hello.
Boy,
there we
Patrick
go.
Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Yeah, he will. Out of here. All right, so that puts us at 18, and we traded in 40, so that's 58. So there are 22 more socks in the game? Because there are 80 total? Yeah. Let's do... Still need two more socks. There's one that's annoying to get. It's near this. We have to have the cruise bubble for it. So let's get this sock. And then I gotta find a bus stop that'll let Patrick get back to the entrance pretty fast. Hello. Boom, boom. Right there is where I need to be. Nope. Later. No, not tartar sauce. What did I get hit by there? Did you, like, shoot the minute I hit you?
I feel like a new sponge.
No, more tartar sauce. Easy. Nope. Later. Where do they all keep coming from? Where do they keep getting all this tartar sauce? They've got to be, like, the only people buying it at this point. Excuse me?
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
There we go. Just take down all five of these nerds. That was bad. Sometimes the explosion will get them if you... I keep thinking the controls are inverted on this, and they aren't. I wonder if you can change that. I mean, it's a little too late now. I mean, it's not too late, but I feel like at this point it doesn't really matter. If I didn't do it at the very start of the game. There we go. Thank you. Alright, is there a bus stop up here near this? I really hope there is. Because otherwise, I don't know a fast way to get Patrick to the thing. We might just have to hoof it a little bit. Ba-da-bum. I actually want to use the box that I still never opened from last time. There we go. Hello. Is there a bus stop around here? There isn't? Ugh. I don't know. What do you think's faster? Like this and run Patrick all the way up? Or like... go here to this one and then yes, go to this one. And use the box. Either way, you gotta do a bit of hoofing it. Sometimes it just be that way. They don't think it do, but it do. Hello? Oh, I haven't opened the other friggin' box? These boxes, man. Nailed it.
Opening presents.
I can't believe I hit that. Oh, that's great. Oh, thank goodness. For a second there, I thought I'd have to hit all these buttons again, but I don't. Thank you. Bus stop right over there that I need, and then we're just gonna run Patrick back to the first area to get that sock. Dude, I still love that guy's mustache. Very impressive. Moments like these, I wish when you fast traveled, it did not change you to whatever character the game thinks you need to be. It can be helpful in some scenarios, and it can not be helpful in some others.
I will crush them!
Get crushed, nerds.
How many of these do I have to carry?
Many. Many carries. Get in there. Hello! Boom, boom. We're gonna go grab this sock with the help of Ye Olden Freezy Fruit. And then I guess we'll go to downtown, get the cruise bubble. I know where one of the socks I'm missing there is. And then I gotta figure out where the last one is. Because there's a sock I'm missing in downtown, and I honestly just have no clue where it's at.
The robot kaboom! Wow! Jellyfish Rock! I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes this week.
I forgot that Patrick has unique dialogue if you actually bring him here, because he normally doesn't come to this area. Like, the only reason to run Patrick over here is to get this one sock. Which, when you're just dying for that plat trophy like I am, must be done. Do-do-do! Fork it over! Come on!
Goody, another one!
That's 20! Which means we only have 20 more left in the game, if I'm not mistaken. Send me to downtown. Where on earth am I gonna find this sock at? I really hope I didn't miss it in the rooftops, but I probably did. Hello. He hit this from behind.
SpongeBob to Mission Control, the launch is a go.
I think the way you do it is like you gotta hit it from the side a little bit. Or like go just past it and then make the thing explode. I don't remember how you do this. I'm just gonna go to the other side. It'll be a lot easier to hit. It's the G-Love. Later.
You've just met the Sponginator.
We'll just do it like this. If it can make it in time, it's gonna be close. Never mind. And then we gotta go back to the other side to take the thing that it made spawn. What's up, Mr. Krabs? How's it hanging? No, come back. I need that golden spatula. Someone really needs to fix this thing, by the way. Like, they need to get on that ASAP, or they need to close this place. This is a serious safety hazard. Like, you would not believe. Oh, you have to use Sandy to get over there now? I forgot that you needed Sandy to get over to the extra spot. I should have switched to Sandy before. Oh, well. Too little, too late. Bum, bum. Hit me up. Let's do this, Sandy. And then you and I are gonna get looking around. We're missing another sock somewhere. I just have no idea where. No, you don't. Oh, dear, that was really close. Yeah, so here's one of the socks I'm missing.
Make Patrick happy.
And then there's still one more in downtown? Yeah, there's still one more, and I don't know where I missed it at. Other than that one in Jellyfish Fields that I knew I missed and we went back for, I don't think we've missed any socks so far. Where could that be?